box, all ready to go. CVR, pre-season week 2, 4 laps with Topia Hilly reverse. Let's get on it.
Same start as ever. 5 minutes in. The race is already splitting up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like there's 6 distinct groups. We're in group number 4. The pace is insane. Drag up to the reverse KOM. Downhill, we're over 60k and more than 5% gradient decreased, so we can freewheel just for a couple of seconds, catch our breath a little bit and get ready to pebble through for the next lap. We did the KOM with 4:32 there, a full minute behind Adam Webb up at the front of the pack. We're going to be approaching maybe 15 minutes of a lap, which isn't bad, but we've got 3 more of these to do, so time will tell if we decide to go too hard out the gate there. We're in a group of 7 riders. We are 27 seconds in front. Chase pack, 30 seconds behind the next group on the road. Let's see if the group wants to work together. Ask them to take turns on the front. So 13, 17 for the lap. That's not bad. Let's see if we... Yeah, so 37 seconds slower than our fastest. But to be fair, the first lap is always a little bit slower because you've got to come out the starting gate. We'll be right back. there doesn't seem to be much going on in the way of working together in this group. So, with that in mind, I think the only thing to do is just to tag on at the back, make sure we don't lose the wheel, and try and save as much energy as we can for these three more ascents. So on this climb, I'm going to try and keep it to 280 to 300. It's a long climb, even that steep bit takes a little bit of time to get through, so we don't want to go too hard. We also don't want to lose the wheel. But as we've been with these guys for a lap now, I don't think anyone's going to be, well, fingers crossed, I don't think anyone's going to be trying to attack harder than that. We'll keep our eyes open, try and feather the power. So here it goes. 4%, 5%, steadily climbing up this little drag. As we approach this corner, it's going to ramp up to 11. Here it goes now. Into the red. Right red now, 10%, 11%, easing off slightly. And this is also where the speed gets scrubbed. So we didn't stick to the plan there, I saw the watt spike over 400. Not good. We have kept the wheel. MD for BRT has made a break, so he's got a 10 second lead. To be fair, he has catted himself as an A, so what he's doing riding with us, 3.5, 3.6, no idea. So hopefully, no one in the group is going to try and chase. We are stringing out just a little bit. Hopkins, come on, you're losing the wheel. Come on, Hopkins, I'm not dragging you all the way back up to the wheel. Gotta move on. Good job. Just carry on through. That's it. And we're back in. Good job. Just trying to recover briefly. A little 4% drag up to the KOM banner. 300 metres time. Levy will be the fastest lap, 11.22. Good to see KRT leading from the front. We'll be right back. not convinced. I like the road feel in the Neo here. Going over the cobbles. I'm not sure, to be honest, that it adds anything to the ride. I know a lot of people rave about it. I'm not really that fussed. I'm interested in my power. The feedback through the pedals and the seat, I don't think it does anything for me, but that's just my personal opinion. If you're a Neo user, drop your comments down there. Let me see what you think about it. Are you one of the ones that raves about it, or are you one that's just like, ah? Or in fact, are you one of the countless riders that's like, Neo? Nah, I don't want one of them. I want a X. What is it you've got? Why have you got it? Let me know in the comments. Okay, so coming up on the third time to go up the reverse KOM. It's gonna hurt. Not that it hasn't hurt the first two times, but this time it's gonna hurt. And then what's worse is the continuation on. Steady drag up to the banner. But there's that initial hard spike. Very short descent, and it's so easy to lose ground. So you've got to push. You can't just hit the top of the course, you've got to keep on pushing. It's such a short little dip before it starts steadily rising again that, yeah, if you see wheel, you're gone. That's what makes this course a challenge. Coming up on catching a little group here. It'll be interesting to see if they've got anything to latch onto with us. Again, went a little bit deep there. We can't relax, we've got to keep going. Just try and stick this wheel. It's a couple more spread out, 2-3 seconds up. We should catch them up either before the KOM or just after. It's no good. No need to push hard. In the race, everyone should be fairly much in the same boat, so it's all about maintaining ground as opposed to pushing hard to make too much up. We've still got a lap to go. Just hang on the wheel. Got to put in a little bit of effort to get past the slow markers. We want to hang on, we don't want to lose ground. If we get stuck behind someone who's not trying to hold the wheel, it could be GG for sure. Or not GG, that's a good game. GO, game over. Good. Damn it. Too much freewheeling there since we came down the back. That cost me dearly. silly mistake. That's really annoying. Best thing to do is to hang on for these guys coming up behind. Latch on to them. Ah, disappointed. Okay. 60. 60 to go. One more climb. And then the drag to the finish. If we're lucky, we've got 1.5 matches left. Don't know how to feel compared to last week with it. 3 times box hill. At that race, we finished 90th. 19th overall in Band C. We're 122nd on the road. Obviously, we won't know until the results are posted what position we've come in the bracket. I think that's the lowest the heart rate's been since we started at 157. We're pretty much constant around about 170, 72. Okay, let's try and just steadily increase it so we don't need to ramp too much. Come on, one last dig. Done. So Herman from Vision first, Rujon and Levy, KRT in third. Well done. And we are 116th on the road. Not bad.
There we go. CVR pre-season race 2 done. 4 laps, Watopia Hilly. Tough. Certainly felt a lot worse in the last week going up Box Hill. Was it because I didn't have Daffod towing me? Maybe. Or was it because I just wasn't prepared with very little done last week apart from the race? But anyway, that's it, guys. I'm going to head upstairs, have a shower, have a look at the race day, get something to eat, get the video edited and online. If you liked today's video, drop me a thumbs up by hitting that like button, tickle it, smash it, caress it, whatever you want to do, just touch that button. Subscribe to the channel if you don't already. Share it. Make sure you're doing hashtag CVR World Cup, or even on Twitter, @GoSwift. And as ever, guys, I'll see you soon for some new videos. Right on.